All right, guys, so today I'm taking you all with me to get my hair cut, and I just decided to go ahead and vlog and record so you guys can just, you know, ride along with me and stuff like that. So yeah, that's what I'm doing today. At least that's what I'm doing right now. I'm recording myself so I can go and get my hair cut. Well, not recording myself so I can get my hair cut, but you know what I'm saying. So yeah, I am kind of new to YouTube still. I just started my channel about 2 months ago, and I plan to do quite a few videos on it. You know, I plan to, like, you know, keep it going, because actually, honestly, I've had a YouTube channel like twice or maybe three times, but I just didn't post any videos on it, and I just didn't keep the channel going. So you know, I ended up just deleting the videos and deleting the channel as well. So yeah, that was that. I didn't keep the channel and stuff. But yeah, this channel, I plan to keep it though. I've been looking into the wrong side the whole time. I plan to keep this channel though. So yeah, it is what it is. Yeah. Traffic isn't that bad today. They finna turn off. They saw that car coming. They look, they said, forget it. I ain't finna hear these folks wait. Oh, they said, forget it. I don't feel that way though. I feel like, hey, if you gotta turn off, go ahead and turn off. That's personally how I feel. You know, go ahead and turn off. Like, if you gotta turn off, just go on, turn off. But anyways, I'm not in no rush anyway. I'm a patient person like that. So, I'm not in no rush anyways. But yeah, guys, I need a haircut. I haven't had my hair cut in, like, I get my hair cut once a month, though, and normally it takes the whole month before it grows back. So that's kind of how I do it. And that's kind of why I've been doing it like that for the last couple years. I just been getting my hair cut once a month because it, you know, takes that long before, you know, it normally can last me a month before it grows back and gets thick like this. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. Some people, you know, they work and stuff. I mean, I've had jobs too, but I just didn't get my hair cut like that frequently. I didn't get my hair cut every 2 weeks or like stuff like that. I didn't get my hair cut all the time like that. I just get my hair cut once a month. Personally, why spend that money when your hair ain't growing back, really? That's all I mean. Plus, I'm a guy who I like to wait until my hair grow back and stuff. I like to, you know, let my hair get thick and stuff. I like for it to grow a little bit rather than, like, let it grow for, like, 2 inches or so and then, you know, cut it all back off. Halfway to my barbershop. It's nice out here today. It's real nice out here. The weather isn't bad at all today. It's real nice and warm and sunny out here. Truck. All right, guys, so I'm here now. And I'm about to go in and get my hair cut. All right, guys, so I'll see you all when I get back out. All right, guys, so I got my hair cut. My camera on this side this time. Got my hair cut. Now I'm getting ready to leave. I'm getting ready to leave. I'm leaving the barbershop now. I want this camera or something, or whatever. I don't feel right. I don't like the way it's turned. Not Malibu, but it was a Chrysler. I was like, come on, Chrysler. I was like, I mean, that was a Malibu that was in front of me. I was like, oh, come on, Malibu. I was like, sure, Malibu, I'll move up so I can get in front of this car because I got to get back over. Well, y'all know how that goes. Sometimes you make little driving mistakes like that. But yeah, that's what I did. Sometimes you just make driving mistakes like that. You get in one lane, but you're really supposed to be in another lane. Then you're like, oh, fuck. You're going like, I done messed myself up. Y'all can't even see it, but that thing is all like messed up behind me. Oh yeah, that must be a funeral. Got towed to police cars there. Yeah, that's a funeral. I see the family car. If it was a wedding, don't no police be in no wedding. They don't be directing no traffic at a wedding. Yeah, so it's a funeral. Your funeral. Seems like you're ready, girl. Yeah, seems like you're ready. I can't sing for nothing in the world. Seems like you're ready. Seems like you're ready. Shit on in the motherfucker. Oh, bitch. Shit. Hold on, wait a minute. Alright, I got it. Ooh. Oh, son. Redo this. Let me redo it. That's fucked up right there. Like that. What time is it? I gotta go pick my sister. Well, yeah, I'm back at home, you guys. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. So, as you see, I got my hair cut, guys. It looks really nice, as it always does. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.